Oscar.
You know, that way.
Artie,
anyway, hey everyone, this is Courageous Braveheart, and welcome back to Jurassic Park. Now, I know I was late for Monday's upload. There's a reason for that. I've been actually speaking with a friend I haven't actually got to talk to in a while. And a few other things got in the way. Life caught up to me, so there's that.
You're supposed to be at the crash site.
Plan didn't factor in an angry T-Rex, so we had to change it. I didn't think to engage it in a knife fight, sorry.
We have to change it.
That's right. I unlocked the mystery when the shaving cream came. Turns out that in the sunshine, it was smuggling dino embryos off the island.
What? You don't have skills to go up on this thing.
She knows her business, Oscar. That wasn't her fault.
They're real. My client had someone on the inside, a man named Nedry. He didn't show, so they sent me to find the embryos in the backup plan.
Well?
It's where you were, I know. They're searching San Jose for this Nedry guy. Thought he was on the last boat.
They can stop the search. He's dino food.
Anyway, so my commentary is going to be very short, and it's probably not going to be one of those best ones. Oh well. Unfortunately, so yeah, that's...
Yeah, well, turns out these things are worth a lot of money to the right people. I mean, a lot.
You going along with her?
I'm not doing anything unless you're down. Come on, Oscar. Do you really think InGen gives a rat's ass about us? Look what happened to B-Team, to Decaf. Their families are gonna get a puny check, gag order, and nothing else.
Do I gotta remind you we're working against the clock? There's no time to save these people and be her errand boys before this place turns to ground zero.
We meet ground zero.
Ground zero?
We got a call for another helicopter anyway, so one of us takes the eggheads back to the mainland and the other takes her to meet her contact.
Let me guess. That last part would be up to you.
You just tell Ninja that I bought it like the rest of the guys they sent. You and I hook up later and split our cut.
I trust you.
You know, I recently came across some interesting news on Twitter.
I don't know, Billy. Ninja throws a lot of work our way. Not sure.
Understand? We're talking about retirement level. Hey, yeah. You don't have to decide now. Plenty of time before we call for another child.
All right, let's move out. Take it slow and quiet.
They certainly don't get along with each other well. So anyway, the news on Twitter was actually from Ubisoft, and they said.
Let's not start this again.
That
I respect your opinion, Jerry. Although, to be
they
honest,
are planning to do a movie of Watch Dogs. I think that set is called.
There are so many unintended consequences.
Pretty sure that's what it's called. Oh look, she's ready to finally start smoking. Ah, of course she drops it. Good for her. And what is she
Where
doing?
Is it? I know it. Yes.
A lighter. Oh, I get to light it. So I'm helping her smoke. Yeah, that's what I'd probably do. Ah. Nice to meet you too. Throw the cigarette pack in. Oh. And shut the door.
What's wrong? What happened?
Ah. Pipe thingy. Oh, what the heck kind of swing was that? That's so stupid. Okay. So anyway, yeah, Watch Dogs is going to have a movie. I'm really curious if that's actually going to go well. I think it's actually got potential. Damn it, I missed it. It really does seem to have an interesting aspect to it. And a lot of people on Twitter are wondering who's going to be the actor that's going to act Aiden Pierce. There we go. Forklift. No! My arm! I'm dead! Wow, you really bit on my head. That's gonna be a nice little thing to see. And swing. Okay, failing that. This is actually really interesting. Running! Oh, wow.
Your last friend wasn't so lucky.
That was interesting.
What the?
Amazing. I've never seen them afraid before.
All right.
Okay, hon. Let the man breathe.
So yeah, that's basically gonna be the end of the video.
We're alive.
Yep.
I'm surprised you guys lasted 5 minutes without.
Thanks for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this.
You did.
I doubt you did. Seriously, this was really short. All right. I'll see you around.